Whoa! You like it? What was that? Oh no! Why can't I focus? Focus. Let's go, Katir. A Sarentu totem. Let's find the right spot to appreciate it from. There should be symbols painted on the ground. Whoa! The totem is hardly seen behind the trees. I wonder, Were these trees here when the totem was built? How old is it? How old are the Sarentu? Is it possible that we walked upon these hills when these woods weren't even here? It hurts me to think how many stories, once carried over through generations, are now lost. Ri'nela, I think you're right after all. About the Sarentu. About us.
You found the totems. What have you learned?
These totems. I don't think they have to be a symbol of our lost past. I think they were built to celebrate the here and now. To be in the moment. Not to...
Not to dwell on regrets. Yes. I only wish Nora would share your line of thinking. Do you think we can find more?
I'm sure. I feel there's got to be more. I'll let you know when I find them. Watch out! Enemies there! We got him! Careful! We have company! Where are
trees sing a special song during a storm.
You look like you got out of the creepy side of the hammock.
She is just so stubborn. A moment, if you could, of your time to help with... Yes, to help my friend. We had an old trading post here once. It was Setral's joy before it was shut down. She does not speak of the past, but I know it occupies her thoughts, especially now. I think seeing a Sarentu might have reminded her of those earlier times.
I understand. It's been a while since other clients visited.
Indeed. Setral's trading post once brought people together. The finest food and drink with even finer company. Arkan Epe, in particular, was well-loved by tired travelers. Wait. Yes! Perhaps you could seek out our friends in the Aranahe and Zeswa. Trade them our famous Arkan Epe and bring something back for Setral. I can see the look on Setral's face already. Perfect.
Re'lun and Kin, they're the authorities on cooking in their clans.
Then they will know how to appreciate a good Arkan Epe. The finest combination of sage, mushroom, and nectar.
Seems anger. Perhaps I will send fresh silks her way.
The resistance should have done more. Perhaps we all should have. Do not come near the food with that metal.
The Zeswa will fight this injustice, as will we.
Everyone says they can cook, but no one does it like me. I had hoped to travel to the Arches again.
Now is the time for rest.
No. eat now? Are these berries ripe?
Aim, breathe, release, and let your arrow fly true.
I will be strong.
Come to better yourself. Take good care of your bow.
Mythica will like it, right?
I will weave their likeness into us. Can I help with something? Let me know if I can help with anything else. Perhaps you might find use for some new equipment.
A little zacharum cheese would go well with this.
The archers were a symbol of strength for the Zespar. We must support them in this time of grief. Ah! I will fix it tomorrow.
There is a plant in the plains that wails like a wounded animal.
And the fruits of the zest were freeing too.
Strange coincidence.
Everything is loud in that part of the world.
Lorraine,
a soloist?
Have the Skype.
What would you like? Choose your way wisely.
This is a simple recipe. A cametire could make it. Find anything good out there? Everyone says they can cook, but no one does it like me.
Always be ready. A single arrow can turn the tide of battle.
A
Again? How did they ruin this again?
Do not come near the...
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
Relun, I'm here to make a trade on behalf of Setral, of the Kametire.
Setral, you said? I remember whole trading posts, some of the most curious ingredients there. What do you have for me, then?
An epe, a Kametire specialty.
Of course I know about Kat epe, a highly acquired taste, a challenging drink. Familiar and odd bursts of flavor, all clamoring for attention, but gracefully somehow. A flavor that, like an ikran, will not be pinned down. Each sip brings forth a humble yet complex mystery. Only the Kametire. Go on. Give this nectar to Setra. Her trading post was always an inspiration. Have a look, then. Use it. Well...